Hi all, my name is Ranji and in this video I've brought next follow-up questions related to the topic. Describe a famous person you are interested in. So let's start with the very first question, that is, what type of people are famous in your country? Different people who have proved their mettle in different domains are famous, such as in sports, Bollywood, business, art, entertainment, politics. Apart from this, in this day and age, people are becoming well known through social media. Some are famous by committing wrong deeds. It means ki bure kaam karke galat kaam karke bhi wo famous ho jaate hain. Friends, in this day and age, it means in this modern time, at this present time. And next one is prove someone's mettle. Prove their mettle. This is idiom. Prove someone's mettle. It means prove one's abilities, capabilities. Okay. Apni abilities, apne capabilities ko in a specific field prove karna. Okay. Or in Hindi, loha manwana. Loha manwana. Okay. So practice these vocabulary and use it in your IELTS speaking part 1, 2, 3 or day-to-day conversation. Okay. Now let's move on. Our second question is, how do people become famous nowadays? People become famous by the dint of their hard work, honesty, talents, abilities, capabilities, determination, whatever the field they are in. Some are volunteers, are popular. Secondly, in this modern era, social media plays a huge role in getting name and fame. Now, third question is, what is the difference between the people who are famous earlier and who are famous now? In the past, people who became illustrious, it means famous, well-known, renowned. Okay? Most of them were offered voluntary services to the people. Moreover, people had to do more hard work and it used to take a great deal of time to achieve success in something. On the contrary, nowadays, in this technological era, some people become renowned personalities in no time. Dekhte dekhte wo personalities people renowned, it means well known ban jate hain, famous ban jate hain. They need to put less efforts. Others are children of famous personalities. Kuch jo famous personalities hain unke children hain, to wo of course wo famous honge. Aur besides, there are the folks who are gifted, are well known. Now, next question is, what qualities do famous people have in common? According to my perspective, there are plethora of qualities. It means a lot of, plenty of, many, okay, qualities of famous personalities to be discussed here. Like talents, attractive personality, or aap bol sakte, charming personality, captivating personality, okay, bewitching personality. Epitome of honesty. Epitome, it means ke wo honesty ki, imandari ki misal. Hum bolte na, wo misal hai is cheez ki. To epitome, okay. Epitome of honesty, diligence, it means hard work, okay. Mehnat. Diligent person, it means hardworking person, mehnati person. Determination, confidence, profound knowledge, great knowledge, okay. What's more, other common qualities are patience, generosity, or passion. Let's have next question. What do you think about the nepotism amongst famous people? Nepotism is one of the things that was present not only in the past but also is still in the present time. All near and dear ones of a famous personality get a great deal of favor that seems to be good to some extent. However, it affects friends, yahan pe A aayega, AFFECTS, not E, okay, A. Because their kith and kin become successful and get popularity in the blink of an eye, whether they have talents, essential qualities, experience or not. Chahe unke paas jo talents, abilities, capabilities hain, chahe nahi hain, wo famous ban jaate hain. Okay, unke near and dear ones, it means unke family or friends, unke loved ones, kith and kin, friends and relatives. Okay, near and dear ones, it means friends and relatives. नाउ लास्ट क्वेश्चन इज, वुड यू लाइक टू बी अ फेमस पर्सन? वेल, आई बिलोंग टू अ मिडिल क्लास फैमिली. आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू गेट अ रिनाउंड और हाईली वेल पेड जॉब सो एज टू सिक्योर माई फ्यूचर एंड हेल्प माई फैमिली फाइनेंशियली. आई एम रियली नॉट इंटरेस्टेड इन बिकमिंग अ फेमस पर्सनैलिटी. वैसे फ्रेंड्स, ये आंसर पर्सनल होगा कि आप कैसे देना चाहते हो, आप फेमस बनना चाहते हो कि नहीं बनना चाहते, उसके अकॉर्डिंग होगा. बट मैंने जो लिखा है वह यहाँ पे बोला है. अगर आपको ये नहीं बोलना तो आप अपने अकॉर्डिंग बोल सकते हो. ओके, सो ऑल राइट गाइज, आई विल मीट यू इन अनदर वीडियो. टिल देन टेक केयर, बाय बाय.